Blood Moon's about ready to start here, so let's see what happens. Should be fun. Really excited about the blade traps. Should have moved those ones down here. I think I should have put somewhere else. Kind of worried about the ground too, but we'll see. Oh, might as well get my drinking done now. Oh, they're coming from the other way. Come on. Okay, the blade trap's not turning on. It's pretty wild. All right. I just wanted to see what that would look like. I am upset that blade trap didn't kick on. I almost want to rewind time. They're not really getting to the dart gun much either. Huh. This is working, but it's kind of boring. Oh, I bet you I didn't change the motion sensor to friendly. Can you? I don't even remember now. Ah, shoot. I went in god mode to go to look at that and I lost my drinks. I really don't think I need to worry about it. I'm not getting as much XP, but I don't have to do anything. You know what might be cool? If I put a pusher all the way up in that corner, so when they get down, if they get down past the traps, I can push them back out. That'd be kind of neat. Well, kind of want to shoot at them, but I want to see if I have to. And my gun hasn't gone off either. On. Oh, they made it through. You know, I figured I'd try to damage that wall. That's why I put the blade trap there. Yeah, that electric wall there is not even needed. I have to take that down. Bet you I run out of darts, though. So I'm gonna need to be ready. I say that, and my hands aren't even on the keyboard and mouse. Wow, they really look. Oh, no. Oh, there's one. Oh, I gotta worry about those little guys, because if they get through... I guess the pusher might get it. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm definitely getting much less XP from that. If I build another one, maybe I can modify this one. Put another L going that way and set up more dart traps. This is a pretty early Blood Moon, so yeah, we'll see. Like 2 or 3 more weeks, how easy it is. I'm really surprised these things haven't gotten attacked yet. I should have put my generator on this side instead of down there. That way I can check on the fuel and stuff. Yawn. Yeah, they're not even attacking them stairs. Yeah, I figured they'd be all trying to tear them stairs down. Oh well. I'll just unhook the electric fence here. I think I will turn them on, fix the motion sensor though. Just to give myself a little more room, because they're gonna run into it from either side anyway. If I got to do absolutely nothing, this is ridiculous. How'd he fall? Oh, he must have got pushed off. Buy another one of those. Well, that one sparked for some reason. I wonder if that was just a random I'm here light. Yeah, see, that blade thing would have been nice. Oh, it would be really nice right now. Wish I could pause it. Alright, I'm turning the mic off and letting this go. Okay, well, that was way too easy. I don't know if I'm gonna leave it like that. Okay, so that works. I just have it. Yep. That's why it didn't work. Whoop, 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 don't shoot me. Oh, yeah. Didn't even have to worry about fuel. Of course, those blade traps never went off either. All right, let's see what we got. Crap. Only minor damage, it seems. I don't think that went off either. Oh wow, it got really damaged with these ones. Oh, doesn't look like these got hurt at all. Obviously the bricks did, because they were stuck in there. Only minor damage. Okay, the main stairs are good. Okay, how do you repair a trigger plate? Parts, okay. Nice. At least I don't have to go around finding the loot. That's one thing I hate about it. Oh, my inventory's full. Yeah, I really thought I was going to need more ammo, obviously. I guarantee I wouldn't have to do one shot there, I was just getting bored. I gotta keep the 9 out, because I'm going to need to fill up my... I need more space. I need to make some more boxes, or better boxes. Oh, I found the trick with what are they called? I lost my thought. Oh, so they don't destroy your base? During Bloodmoon, if your base is close to your horde base, you just open your doors and they'll walk right through it to get to you. I should have picked some stuff up to repair. Nice, a steel sledge. It's not bad. Pretty good compared to what I had before, but I don't need sledges. I should have sold that. Usually I just learn them because I'm so far away, but the trader's right down the road. Pretty close. Crap. It's not too bad. Let's give you a machete and a knife. Ooh, there we go. It's a block damage 92. I think the other one was 80. Have to go look. Oh, so I still have a good amount of darts in there. Can the electric cut off? Oh shoot, can I? Yeah, there we go. I still had good on ammo. So, alright, so what do I think I'm gonna do? Maybe get another gun. Now there's no reason. No reason to put, well, this month. Or this week. But maybe, you know what, maybe I'll put a gun here. SMG turret pointed that way to catch the birds, and then I'll point this one. No. I should just get rid of that one and put one like right here to shoot directly that way. Then I'll just point this one. Oh, I can't do it. I'll just point it right down here. I'll unhook it and point it right there. Then if I get into a, after, you know, after a blood moon, if it gets bad, the next blood moon, I'll turn it on. I don't think I have to worry though. Ooh, that burned some decent damage. Not too bad. So yeah. That, they damaged me a little bit. Ooh, a lot. I don't know why or how they did. But alright, yeah. That's my blood moon with this new base. It's pretty good. I like it.